A disgruntled tax worker's left Inland Revenue in no doubt about his feelings. He's driven his car right through the front door of the department's Christchurch building and posted pictures of the destruction on the internet. Lisa Davies went to find out why.
A portrait of a man making a stand.
I was feeling pretty good, actually.
Taken just moments after he ploughed through three plate glass doors in his car, parking it up in IRD's reception.
At the end of my tether, going for one last kamikaze move, this was a very carefully calculated protest.
So careful, he says, he checked there would be nobody in the building at the time.
It's cathartic. I actually feel a great release now.
He describes himself as a paranoid and a depressive, but says he was driven to it after a three-year employment dispute with the IRD. This bright yellow suit, his armour of choice at one of numerous meetings with managers.
He has just been under repeated pressure, you know, constant repeated pressure, where he felt like he was getting nowhere with them.
The glass from the Inland Revenue Department door that David Theobald smashed through that night still lies across the bonnet of this car that he's charged with driving recklessly.
The IRD has no comment about the damage or the employment matters, but the owner of this now battle-scarred building has a lot to say.
Beating up on IRD is a national sport. Most people see his act as something that he's managed to sort of carry out against the IRD itself, but it's not. It's against someone's private property.
Far from private now, he's put it all online. And while David Theobald says he wouldn't do it again, that statement comes with a but.
I wouldn't do it again unless I went through 3 years of harassment the way that I have with IRD.
And with his IRD security card still firmly round his neck, he says he's ready to face his next day in court. Lisa Davies, One News.